Behind closed doors, Verizon and the big cable companies have cooked up a monopoly deal that would raise prices and kill jobs. Consumers would pay more. Workers would lose thousands of jobs. Communities would be left behind. As the door is slammed on our high-tech future, competition keeps prices down. The Federal Communications Commission should act in the public interest, not corporate special interests. Call the FCC today.